A counseling service in Vermont is hiring plus jobs across northern New York with a home health agency.
North Country Home Services was founded in about 1982, and we employ healthcare workers, home health aides, and we strive to keep people in their homes.
North Country Home Services is a not-for-profit agency. It's dedicated to helping people who are disabled, elderly, or ill remain in their homes. Right now, it's looking for between 10 and 20 home care workers. It has offices in Plattsburgh, Malone, Saranac Lake, Tupper Lake, and Ticonderoga. As far as the qualifications go, if you're currently a CNA, you can take a 3-day course and essentially go right to work. If you don't have experience in the field, there is free, unpaid 30-day training offered. The positions, they say, are very rewarding.
The rewards come when you see people able to stay in their home and function in their home, and the smile on their face that they get when their home care worker comes to help them. They just find it very comforting.
Next, the Counseling Service of Addison County has a number of positions open. They say the work they do is also fulfilling and doesn't feel like a job. The positions on their website include an adult outpatient program intake clinician, community integration specialists, and shared living providers. And you can find all the details on where to send or email your resumes to on our website, WPTZ.com. For this week's Who's Hiring, I'm Mary Morin.